well, number 5 on the blacklist. Bravo, don't get too worked up though. Cause you see, you still got my guys to go through. And I got a feeling things are gonna get a lot tougher for you. A lot tougher.
Yeah.